Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you for the opportunity that has been given to me. I'm sure even these do not oppose national unity. I would like to point out that every group seeks to gain a special favor for its group, and because of this, sometimes the growth of the country is prevented. It will be seen that the forces working for the unity of our country are strong. It is difficult to break up this unity. In this connection, I would like to make it clear that it is not right to say that our problems are easy to solve. As you are very well aware, they are very difficult, and every major problem in the world today is difficult, and probably their solution will depend on national as well as international factors. At this juncture, I would like to state that there is no great or serious danger of external forces. At the same time, we should realize that to protect oneself is to rely on one's own strength, as to have a policy of peace. I think you will agree with me when I say that risks have to be taken, whatever to the path we follow. It is right to say that we are prepared to take them. I believe that there is indeed no other way. I also firmly believe that if a race or a nation or an individual follows a wrong path, he will have to bear the consequences. So far as I'm concerned, I'm sure that we cannot exist in isolation. So, it is a good thing to establish a close relationship and to march together in this of the entire country. You may remember that no external enemy can harm us. There is a great deal of strength in us, if only we can recognize that strength and we can face the enemy unitedly. Let us take a pledge in that direction. Letter from Raja and Company, Mumbai, to Messrs. Raman and Company, Chennai. Dear Sirs, we thank you for your letter of the 10th instant. We have noted the contents. We are very sorry for the delay in sending the goods. We would like to inform you that the delay was due to the sudden breakdown of our machinery. It has really put us to great difficulties. We could not resume our work till after 7 days. Though our people worked sincerely, it was not possible for us to deliver your goods in time. We would like to appreciate your gift in extending the date of delivery. We have great pleasure in informing you that our representative will meet you in person along with the goods ordered by you and to take your further orders. We would like to assure you that we may be in a position to give best satisfaction in future. Yours faithfully.